Let's check in with the protocol experts.
You stop eating when the queen does.
You may not actually shake the queen's hand, yeah. Only touch it briefly.
You never touch the royal person.
Briefly only?
Mom, how nice to meet you.
You never turn your back to the queen.
Because she will cut you. Don't turn your back on her. She will cut you. Cut out your heart. Obviously, it's a tense situation, the Obamas meeting the Queen, that proved to be too much for CNN's Tony Harris.
I'm a little nervous about this for the president. I know I shouldn't be. They'll be fine. They've been coached up on this. But, this is a big occasion. Do you do the two-cheek thing? Is it just a simple shake of the hand? Boy, this is really what I've been waiting for today. I'm thinking there's a curtsy, there's a bow, there's a neck thing. Am I wrong to be just a tad nervous?
What is going on at this moment, right now?
I just want them to be comfortable and the whole thing to go well.
Ooh, there it is. There it is. Is there sound on it? Should we listen?
Yes, Tony, let's listen. Let's listen in. Let's be bad.
Just this once.